Problem number 10, solving radical equations. We have the fourth root of 2x minus 17, which is equal to the fourth root of 4x minus 4. So we're using the property of raising each side to the power of 4. This would cancel out the fourth root, and we can bring down the radicands. So 2x minus 17 is equal to 4x minus 1. Now let's solve for x. So we subtract 4x from both sides, which gives us 2x minus 17 is equal to negative 1. Now adding 17 to both sides, we get negative 2x is equal to 16, and then dividing by negative 2 on both sides, we get x equals negative 8. We have to check if our solution is valid by plugging it back into the original problem. So the fourth root of 2 times negative 8 minus 17 should equal the fourth root of 4 times negative 8 minus 1. Two times negative 8 is negative 16 minus 17, and then on the right side we have negative 32 minus 1. Then the fourth root, negative 16 minus 17 is negative 33, and on the right side negative 32 minus 1 is negative 33. So even though this problem checks out, the problem is that the index is an even index and we have a negative radicand where we would not get a real number as a solution. So therefore, the correct answer for this problem is no solution. So negative 8 is not the true answer because we cannot have a negative number under a radicand that has an even index. So negative 8 is not right. No solution for this problem.